What are two symptoms of low-level exposure to radiation? Initial signs and symptoms. The initial signs and symptoms of treatable radiation sickness are usually nausea and vomiting. The amount of time between exposure and when these symptoms develop is an indicator of how much radiation a person has absorbed.